imagine what you'd do if you were confronted by one of those monsters. Personally, I'd say run and hide. That's the safest bet. You're a lot braver than me. I'm sure you'd have a plan to stop them. Wouldn't you?